Hello and welcome to ESL Advice English Quiz. Our today's topic is, do versus have. In this video, you have some questions. To answer each of them, you will get 10 seconds. Now, let's move to the exercise.